I'm a 1971 graduate of Richfield High School. The flagpole behind me was erected in 1969 by the Key Club of Richfield High School. It is the original flagpole of Richfield, which was used during World War I to train soldiers. We hope it will be saved, and we also hope that it will be placed in a protected area, perhaps on an interior area of the new high school, to preserve it for another 100 years.